it's called Circles. I guess this one started out as what I would probably call a really cliche love song that I wrote for my girlfriend at the time, and I took her to a Cardinals game, and we had a lot of fun. It was like a 3-hour drive, and on the way home, she dumped me about 15 minutes before we left. So I changed the lyrics a little bit that night. This one's called Circles. Take me by surprise. Then I looked into the mountains and she had reached the other side. Now I'm killing myself just thinking I've wasted all my time. I wish that I'd just let her pass me by.